In this tag team competition, we're going to see Drew McIntyre, Andre the Giant, and John Cena. And across the ring, we see Kevin Owens, Steve Austin, and Roman Reigns.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Stomp in the leg.
And sent right into the corner.
The suplex.
What a counter.
Kick to the gut. Oh,
brutal forearm.
Owens cannot recover from that.
In a six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy for each side to take?
You have to avoid bad matchups. You've got to pick your targets carefully and not let yourself get tangled up with a guy who's got your number.
Crashing down with a vertical suplex.
Offense like that is why Drew McIntyre is a game changer.
Owens needs to find an opening.
Will Drew finish things down?
McIntyre
just launched his opponent
overhead, belly to belly.
Insulting.
Hooked up.
Great power. Inverted suplex. KO is getting knocked around a bit.
Drew exhibiting all his power and force.
In the leg.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Yeah, KO will have something new to complain about if things stay this way.
He's been complaining about your commentary for years, Saxton.
Ooh.
Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker. Uh-oh, look at what are they going to do? Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Loving blows.
The Giants lining up to finish this off. And what he's looking for here looks like a potential. Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Oh, what's coming here? Submit.
Hey, what's this? Let him free?
Where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
And he sends him into the corner. Neck breaker.
Very nice.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Double under.
DDT. Able to capitalize on McIntyre's mistake.
Scoop slam.
Just continues to mount the offense.
Austin needs to mount some offense.
Backbreaker. Backbreaker.
Stone Cold reverses. Here he comes off the tag.
Inverted atomic drop.
Ooh.
Big.
It's Mark.
Into the corner now.
Axe handle.
Cena.
That could be curtains for Reigns.
Enough already. the attack. He steers clear of contact.
Oh, right in there.
Vicious right forearm.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Powerbomb. Reigns is getting dismantled here.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Here's Cena.
The canvas of the attitude adjustment.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Big match, John.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They've taken
so
it to a new level here tonight.
Well, I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
Ah, John Cena
flying into the canvas for the attitude adjustment.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
More can the big dog withstand?
Cena's having his way.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted. Counters that. Reigns turns that around. The save for his team. He gets sent down to the floor. Hits him with the counter. Nice running crossbody. Cover! One! Two count! No, stops the count at two.
What a match.
Think because the crowd is so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Continues.
Cena! Total adjustment!
Cena can end it there.
How can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Well, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Sharp elbow.
Measured up and
first drop. The C-Nation is coming alive.
The cover.